I have not. I have not fought a Mankey. Have I? No, I haven't fought me. Alright, okay. I don't know why y'all did that to me. Tripping me out. Although I did catch a route. Which I feel like, you know, that's rare. Well, time to go back. Unlike Iggy. I already have one of those, huh? I'm hoping I do. Pretty hard. Box. No, I don't. No, I do not. Go back. Catch one. I'm blind. Clearly I'm blind. I can't see what's happening around me or in front of me. I'm just making assumptions and guesses. Even though I can fucking see what's clearly on the screen, I can't really see what's happening on the screen. That sink in. That obviously more than I just said. I see without comprehending. There we go, I fixed it. And I was like, yeah, it looks like a place for hunted ghosts. And then I was like, oh, there's browsing. And so I was like, I wonder what happened to this room, ruins that just have a whole bunch of drowsing in it. And hypnos, I already knew that. I already know what happened, but it's just drowsing. Come here. Boy. Oh, and Gastly's. Oh, fuck. Fucking ghost poison. I just remember that. Gastly's a real good one. I don't know what's happening. There's a dude I didn't find him. Female Gastly. Let's. Female ghost was known to being poisonous. And then I'm gonna remember in case I want the other one. Fix songs of the party. Levitate. Your boost, but defense is your weakness. You're hasty. Is hasty a good nature for? I mean, you'll be fast, but like the defense. Granted, that defense isn't that bad. It's your poison type. We have good defenses. It's this useless attack stat. Yeah, so Tim is the best nature. Mm. I keep going for it. Image. Sure, I know. Let's go with Pokemon. Oh, another critical. Another crit? Wow. Rash. What does that do for you? Timid nature to Gastly. I either killed or caught all the Gastly in this area, so I'm gonna move on. Bam! Found it. Can't do nothing. Pokemon. You know, it's tired, so it says, oh, I guess I'm just gonna sleep in this Pokemon. They say hasty is good.
What do you got to do if I lay down here on the bed?
Nothing. The two moms are the best moms. first boost its special attack. Nah. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go on and put Aerial in. Its defense will, you know, that'll be a weak spot. But its speed will be up, so hopefully I'll be able to sweep before taking any physical damage. Like a special damage, I ain't worried. Man, they weren't here earlier. Women are modest. I can find one of those things. And I'm just critically catching Gengar. Like, I feel like that has to be a bug. You guys, please. Perky. Wait. No. I was reading that wrong. Let me go to the boxes. What was your nature? Party. Okay. What was your nature? Impish. I knew you were hasty. Whole lot of Gengar. Whole lot of ghost game. Whole lot of ghost. That's a great combination right there. Yeah, I'm gonna kill it. Well. That was probably the timid nature I needed. Get away from me, meat. You heard me. Behold. Then I got awakenings. That ain't enough. In this part, Gastly hunting. Yeah, why not? This needs to be a female Gastly, it can be male. Didn't mean to do that. See Gastly summary. They're poison. They're quirky. Now I'm looking for it. Okay. No!
Fuck!
Modest and timid, that's what I'm looking for. Doing that. Dave, you need modest or timid. Getting into the battle scene. I just want to be good. Gas. Keeping these drowsy in check. Well, that's like a horrible thing because Gastly. It's like. Poke Portal. What's that? Ah! Alright, I'll get off camera. Summary. Nay. Quirky. Quirky. Two quirkies. Nay. Quirky. Quirky. Nay. Quirky. Quirky. Reese. No. Reese. Impish. Rash. And raise a special attack. lower special defense. Lower special attack raises defense. Let's... Everything I wanted to do, basically. Got myself a ghost type. First ghost type Pokemon, Gastly. No, not the first. First official. My fire type evolved to its final form, it'll be a ghost type, so therefore he'll be my first ghost type. Alright. And Gengar will be my second. It'll actually be a hunter. Because I don't know how the fuck am I going to get a Gengar. I'd have to trade somebody in Alakazam or something. Or something like that. Choke. Yeah, I'm gonna... This is not the wrong road. There's definitely something else, like... Battle trainers. I got Doge coins. I evolved my Pokemon. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here, Slick Block. This is like three episodes. I decided I'm gonna name these three different episodes. I'm out. Peace.